Maybe prevention. Why do you need David Brennan? Never mind. I have always taken birth from persons who are 16. Oh. I didn't know that. I didn't know that. Why? Maybe I forgot. Maybe I forgot. I don't know what to do. I'm trying to figure out this thing, see if I can make some money off of it, but it doesn't seem so. I'm just checking out places, exploring. Suburban. Suburban? What? Suburban. Interesting. Never been here before. What? I see no sub. Suburban. 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 Let's see.
That's a particularly good price.
I'm getting no money from this. Oh, no, I did. No, I'm selling. mentioned that there's this price movement. So yesterday. Oh, here's another store. Let's go on a heist, shall we? Let's save. Alright, let's go. If only I had that mill, I would invest in there. Invested. Simon's right here. Oh, wrong one. Alright, Simon, I'm back. Set some fat fucking old chicks on me, please. Big man! What the hell? We had a deal! We had paperwork! Hey! Fuck off, Johnny! Man, you're a couple real badasses putting feet down on an old man! We don't take that! We have a deal with them! Just about. Please, get those millennial ass wipes. You fuck what? Hey! Here's an old man who might hit back! I am so gonna kill him. He made a right turn. There's your car. Red car, right? Mm-hmm.
We're going to our lawyer.
You can go to your lawyer. Don't mind. Take it to him.
You told me we had to understand it. Get away from me. That's on you, dickwad. I thought you were a tough guy.
Yeah, I thought you were a tough guy. But you're nothing but a dead corpse now. Punching an old man. How dare you? And how dare you pass by me, sexy car? Get out of here. It's my car. Oh no. No. Don't touch me. Alright, that's where I'm gonna park since I'm a beast.
But you can't feel anything.
Yeah, you're throwing me softballs. Rum runner. But speaking of accidents, those guys had one.
Oh, if only we'd met 20 years ago, Michael, maybe I wouldn't be in this mess.
Yeah, you and me both, brother.
Look, it's a pain, I know. But could you come by the studio now? I got something I'd like to show you.
Yeah, of course. I'll be right over.
As you guys see, I was driving quite fast. Oh, it's a normal thing, I guess, for this speed car. I don't know what to talk about, man. I'm so quiet. Focus playing my game. Everyone's like, oh, this guy suck. Check out my profits after this.
Come in! Thank you.
Turns out maybe I'm cut out for the movie business after all, huh?
My friend, you're a sentimental thug with zero artistic training and nothing interesting to say. I would say you're overqualified. Anyway, shut up and take a look at that. Oh.
Fucking A.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Feels like I've finally done something in my life. Actually done something. Move.
Welcome to show business. Nothing but make-believe will ever feel quite real again. All right, Michael, come on. Let me show you some rushes. I think you're gonna love it, but it'd be great to hear your notes.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to tell you, I'm finally doing something with my life. I'm making a movie, a real one. Call me.
Ball of Roboco. Alright. Settings.
Sitting in traffic, man. Greg Los Santos pass time.
What is B? A assassination. Just go. I like assassination missions. Fun. You cray cray. You cray cray. You just cray cray. Don't worry about it.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way out of half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you've done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
Construction site. Liquor market. This year's name. Open. Hey, you understand? Hey, you understand?
Chopper, you dumb fucks, do your job!